go left for Mayhew, car number 26. Kimberly Burton was spoiling. And Ken Wilkerson, the number 21, and Dale Ball back in the number 2 car. As the one to go is still the fifth. Rocky Way, I'm going to take the one to go, and now the green flag in the hands of Danny Hall. Danny Hall will drop 3 for our fairway model race tonight, our first Friday night fight in the fairway model division. make his way down across the scales, and then we'll go down to victory lane. So congratulations, Jerry Boys in the 72. We've still got more great racing coming up, and we're hoping to get through the racing action here quick tonight so we can get everybody home. Thank folks for being on board with us. It's going to be our Friday night live here, first installment. Come on, let's just wait on the front straightaway. Fly the ticker flag. Jerry Boys in the 72 making his victory lap. Also want to thank McDonald's here at Exit 23 for being on board with us here to this season, sponsoring our hobby.
Come on.